It's the pulse processor, and look inside the vacuum chamber. It's a robot.